हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम क्षितिज एंड वेलकम यू टू माय चैनल institute rank.com। सो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द बेस्ट जियोलॉजी ऑप्शनल IAS कोचिंग इन इंडिया। सो फ्रेंड्स, जियोलॉजी इज अ हार्ड कोर साइंस ऑप्शनल एंड इट्स वे डिफरेंट देन ज्योग्राफी। इट डज नॉट हैव मच लॉजिक, इंटायर थिंग्स बेस्ड ऑन फैक्ट्स। You have to memorize everything, like there is a lot of branch to study, like paleontology, petrology, physical geology, structural geology, igneous petrology, mineralogy, etc. So friends, for your geology optional, the rank one coaching in India is the Hindu Zone. So the Hindu Zone is one of the best platform in India, which will give you any of the coaching according to your wish. Now you are thinking how? So let me tell you, it is a platform where all the best online and offline coaching of India is registered. So if you want to study, then you can just go to the Hindu Zone and there you will find video lectures. And now you are thinking, if you will study from video lectures, then how will you clarify your doubts? So let me tell you, there is another option. Doubt clearing session is conducted every week where you can clarify all your doubts, and all the study materials and notes are also provided. And one speciality of the Hindu Zone is also provide counseling session, free counseling session, which is going to be helpful for all the students. So if you want more information about the Hindu Zone, then you can contact to their number. So next, our rank 2 coaching is Yojana IAS. So Yojana IAS is one of the best coaching for English medium and Hindi medium students both. If you want to study from Hindi medium, then you can choose Yojana IAS, and also if you want to study from English medium. It has specialized faculties. For all the subject, you will get all the study materials, mock test, test series and everything. You will get all the facilities, and it is also available in both online and offline mode. So once visit to its website, you will get all the information about Yojana IAS. For more information, you can visit to their website, you can call at their number. So now we are moving to next rank third coaching, that is Plutus IAS. So friends, Plutus IAS is one of the best coaching in India, which will make you prepare for your optional subject geology. Plutus IAS has the best faculty members team. It has all the experience and knowledgeable faculty members. Plutus IAS also provide you all the study materials, all the notes, and also conduct mock test regularly, which is very very important for any exam preparation, because mock test help you learn know your level of preparation. So mock test is very important. And doubt session is also specially conducted where you can ask all your doubts. The faculty member of Plutus IAS is very supportive, and their way of teaching is very good. They make your every concept clear, and they also provide you all the study materials and very good notes. So friends, if you study concentrated in this coaching, then you will be able to crack IAS with good rank, because IAS is one of the most toughest exam in India, but Plutus IAS has given best result in IAS. Like more than 50% student of Plutus IAS has cracked the exam with good rank last year, and the rating of students for Plutus IAS is 4.8 out of 5. So friends, if you want to study in your best coaching, then you can go for Plutus IAS. If you want more information about Plutus IAS, then you can call at their number. So now our last rank 4 coaching for your optional subject geology is Kautilya IAS. So friends, Kautilya IAS is one of the best coaching specialized for judiciary civil service. If you want to do preparation for judiciary civil service, then you must choose Kautilya IAS, because Kautilya IAS has a term of experience and knowledgeable faculty members. Their teaching ways very unique. They are focused to judiciary civil services. All the study materials are prepared in very specialized manner. They give you very good notes and good series, which will help you to prepare in best way. And if we talk about the result of quarterly IAS, the result of quarterly IAS of previous year is very great. So friends, if you want more information about quarterly IAS, then you can contact at their number or you can visit to their website. So thank you friends for watching my full video, and if you are new to this channel, then please subscribe our channel for more updates related to government exams.